So we're super torn on this one. Should we leave it raw metal and just clear coat it, or should we paint it? You guys drop a comment, check out the video, and let us know.